Here's how I make $110,000 per month using TikTok without showing my face in a single TikTok video. Step 1. Use a website called Shopify Stores to find trending products that are already being sold by competitors. After using this method, I found a simple cool product like this one right here. It's a heated car seat and they're selling it for $39.99. Step 2. You want to take that same exact product and list it into your website using Shopify, where you can build an online store listing that product even though it only costs $17 here, and list it on there for $40. Step 3. Search the internet, preferably Facebook, and find videos of people showcasing that product, and use TikTok Ads Manager to promote that product with conversions. That'll show it to people who are actually interested and want to buy. Step 4. Kick back and watch the visitors roll in, and all it takes is 29 orders for you to make $1,000 a day. If you want to know how I'm getting results like this, go ahead and give me a follow. I'm going to pick one lucky person out of my followers to give free mentorship on how you can get this done yourself.
I make over 100K per month doing this. And this isn't a flex, but to show you exactly how I do it. So the first thing I do is I go on Amazon Best Finds to find trending products. I love selling products in the beauty niche, and I came across a really cool product. I know I can get this hair dryer on Alibaba.com with a private supplier for really cheap. I negotiated with the supplier to get the product down to $11, so I went in, made my own custom site, branded the product, did the marketing, and that's exactly how I make over 100K per month. I run multiple stores because obviously it's not all profit, but follow to learn for free.
I used to think that making $10,000 a month was impossible.
You make $10,000 a month? Wait, why do you say that?
I started hanging out with people who made $100,000 per month. Then I realized how easy it is to make $10,000.
What do you mean?
Well, before I made the 10K, all my friends would go to the bars and just, you know, do one-night stands. And they would just try to keep up with the Joneses. But then I started hanging out with new people who made $100,000 per month, then I realized that their habits and how they use their money is way different.
So you're telling me that the reason why you couldn't achieve your 10K was because of the people you hanged out with?
Yeah, think about it. If everyone is going after their dreams, you're gonna go after your dreams too.
I'm gonna show you guys how I was able to turn my small dropshipping store into a full-time job. The best part is that I'm able to travel the world and do what I want while making money passively. First thing you need to do is find a wow factor product and you sell it on your own website for 3 to 4 times markup. You then make a Shopify account and link your desired domain name. Lastly, run Facebook ads and make sure to collect enough quality data and scale with lookalikes and retargeting.
So this is how me and my buddy make 100K per month with our PPE vending machine selling masks.
Had to call the homies to do a little Narcos packaging, if you know what I'm saying.
So once they were all in their nice packaging, guys, we got the one plies right here that we get for 10 cents and sell for $3. And then we got 5 pieces that we sell for $10. This profit is absolutely not. And now we at the warehouse. You already know we had to fill up the vending machines with our masks, our sanitizer, all that good stuff, and head downtown. So now we downtown, and look where we're at, guys. Beautiful location right downtown Toronto, CN Tower.
Screenshot so you know I'm not kidding.
And, you know, now we're just chilling. We're going golfing with the boys. Got a nice meeting, Lambo range, you know the vibe.
This is how I choose my over 100K per month product. First, I make sure you can't just go into a retail store and buy this product. The second thing is I make sure I have a brand image. Now this brand is doing it completely wrong. I'll put my logo on the product and I would make this whole brand a women's safety brand. Because when you add that brand awareness to your site, it really makes you look a lot more trustworthy. And lastly, the product needs to be in some type of uptrend.
Give me 60 seconds and I'll show you how I went from a jobless college student relying on my parents for money to starting my own brand and making passive income daily. The best part is that I'm able to work from anywhere with a Wi-Fi connection and travel the world for free using my rewards points I earn on credit cards for simply running my business. Now here's exactly how I did it. The first step is to go to AliExpress and search until you find a wow factor product like this. So what you'll notice is that the unit price is $22.30, but we'd be selling it for 3 to 4 times markup on our own website. The next step is to go to Shopify.com, sign up for the 14-day free trial, and select your desired store name. Then make sure your product page is both intriguing and eye-catching. Next, go to the Shopify App Store and download these essential apps. The first one is TextCart. It's helped me recover 30% of my abandoned checkouts, resulting in over $100,000 in captured revenue. The next app is Looks, and it allows you to provide social proof through photo and text reviews. And lastly, Oberlo will allow you to easily import products from AliExpress to your Shopify website. Finally, you need to run Facebook ads, collect sufficient data so you can pinpoint your optimal audiences to target.
So this is how I've earned nearly $100 in the first 3 days of November for literally about a minute's worth of work. I do what's called riding covered calls and cash secured puts. Let's look at the example of the covered call option. So first, with a covered call, you have to own at least 100 shares in any given company. This company we're looking at right here is Tattooed Chef, and I currently own 200 shares. Then if we click trade and trade options, you can see the options chain here. Now I have sell and then a call selected. And let's, for example, say I'm willing to sell my 100 or 200 shares of Tattooed Chef at the $19.50 strike price. So as you can see here, the limit price is $75 per contract. So since I own 200 shares of Tattooed Chef, I can write two contracts and then have a minimum credit of premium paid out to me at $150. As soon as this trade gets executed, that $150 goes straight to my account. I do have a Discord where I list every single one of my trades as soon as I make them, and also where I talk more in depth on the covered call and cash secured put strategy.